7 of Ryan Ellis.
That's Jeremy Clemens just gets into the left rear of the 97 and around he goes. That's a lot of tight traffic, and maybe misjudged it a bit there, did the 51, because but you can see there were three wide at one point here, Michael, and sometimes maybe you're looking down underneath and you're looking at the two cars, they've made contact and maybe didn't expect the 97 to check up a little bit if he did. Ellis didn't do anything wrong there and he got spun around. But fortunately he didn't hit anything and he could continue to battle. Ryan Preece, the first car one lap down under this.